When I first came to London, I was only 16. With a fiver in me pocket and me old dancing bag, I went down to the Dilly to check out